Hi guys, this is Amanda here from SoftwareDive.com. In today's video, I will show you how to unlock this iPhone Unavailable screen. Solution 1. Unlock your iPhone Unavailable screen or message via Finder or iTunes. On macOS Catalina or later, you can use the Finder. Firstly, connect your iPhone to your computer with a USB cable. Then, put your iPhone into recovery mode. I will show you how to put it into recovery mode. Press quickly and release the volume up button. Press quickly and press and quickly release the volume down button. Press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode logo appears. Then launch Finder on your computer. You can see that Finder is showing you that there is a problem with the iPhone, that the iPhone requires to be updated or restored. Now click Restore. Confirm and proceed. Restore and update. Next, agree. When the iPhone software update downloading is complete, it will install on your iPhone automatically and your iPhone will restart. Solution 2. How to unlock iPhone Unavailable screen by third-party software. Here you can see this SD iPhone Passcode Unlocker software. It can unlock your unavailable iPhone screen or disabled iPhone screen. Note that if your iPhone is unavailable or disabled, you will need to reset it and lose the data. But you can set up your iPhone later with the restoring from your iTunes backups or iCloud backups. Firstly, free download and install this SD iPhone Passcode Unlocker to your computer. Install and launch it. Then connect your iPhone to your computer with the USB cable. Then put your iPhone into recovery mode. Volume up, volume down. Press the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. Note that you should press the volume up and the volume down button immediately. Head to unlock screen passcode. Click Start. Click Download. Attention that this is the software that you need to purchase the subscription license to bypass the iPhone Unavailable screen. When the software package is downloading, let's check the price. You can see here the subscription plans. The downloading time depends on your internet connection speed. When the firmware is downloaded completely, enter your purchased license and click Start. The package is extracting. Wait for a few moments. The iPhone will automatically exit the recovery mode and you need to put it into recovery mode again to successfully unlock it. Click OK. Unlock. Input 60 to confirm. The estimated time is less than 10 minutes. Please wait. Now the screen shows as unlock is complete and the iPhone get restart. Now you can unplug this iPhone, set it up. iPhone has been backed up to this computer before, so let us choose restore from Mac or PC. Open Finder. Your iPhone restore from this backup. Then you can enter your Apple ID password to use your iPhone.